All right, we are live. It's early, man. It's like 5:30 Central. And we're back in the F-16 for Memorial Weekend on the Gray Flag server out in Syria. Where are we? Got Ramat David. I'll be down here. Wait a minute. Did I spawn? Oh. Yeah, it's kind of a haul. Actually, it isn't. Not too bad. Yeah, it'd be a quick flight. Looks like we're working at Beirut. We got our JDAM, we got our laser guided bombs, and let's get going. What did I do? What was the idol again? Where did I map that to? Button 26 or 36. Yeah, we're off to a good start. Swear I thought it was that button. Alright, we're gonna do the old cheat method. Do that. I need to make sure all the rest of my buttons work. That works. Yep. Interesting. Something got screwed up there. Sending Mavericks on the Beirut target.
Squad 1, Lazing 1551 SA. Squad 1, Destroyed SA.
Zulu, we do one tackle.
Oh, I think I knew what, No. Oh, that's what it was. Yeah, it's been about a week or so. We're gonna wait till it gets to 2.0 and we'll go to nav. And we got the whole Air Force coming out here. Alright, let's rock and roll. Haven't departed out of here in a while. Be a right turn. Hit the active and go. Sweet. Yeah, final's clear. Runway's clear. Let's roll. The obligatory flyby. Thank you. A little loud for me this morning. Let's turn that down.
Squadron 1, pathway, fuel depot.
Get the JDAMs warmed up here. Parking pods up. Oh, I forgot to bring my Texas Air National Guard Fort Worth livery. Son of a gun.
MR 24 is landing to drop troops at Industrial.
Got a few choppers in the area working the fuel depot. Gotta soften up the defenses.
Mach 1-1 in fuel depot, Lattice Alpha, guns, north, south to north.
I'm gonna hold off the alignment. Sometimes if you align too early and let it wait, there's an issue, like a bug sometimes. Pretty rare, but I'm gonna leave that off. It is ready right now, but we got plenty of time to realign this. Those are our tanker boys.
Smith 1-1 is out, they west. There is some sort of man pads or SA-8 on apartments. If anybody's able to find it, light us up.
The lack of custom liveries, it's currently bugging me. Early in the morning, it's already bugging me. We have to load it up. I don't think it'd be at my fullest for the attack run. It looks like it just launched the Maverick. Arm. Nice. Yeah, might have been a little, got it. Click is a little short, but got it. Got all choppers working in the area.
Traffic. Sorry, emergency attack off.
We'll hop in a chopper after this. There's a plan to. I have a level off at Angels 27. Kestrel coming our way. 31. Right. Got a tally on him. All right, less than 9 minutes to go. Coming up on the tanker box here. Is this that invincible box? HMS Invincible. No, the other map has like an invincible box. Yeah, there it is.
Friendly troops have been dropped in the open at Field Depot.
Like our chopper boys laying waste. Goes an Apache right there. Yeah, it looks like they're gonna capture it. Well, someone reported some man pads in the apartments area. So of East Industry. You still have man pads in the apartments area?
Let us say rifle.
Right, I'm going to take a peek at this East Industry area. Oh, got a sound picking me up. Got the steering on. There we go.
SATCOM. Kipo 1-1.
Alright, we got an artillery piece right here. And pickle. Looks good. Boom. All right, there we go. Sweet. East Industry. All right, here we go. What the? Oh, got a couple targets up here. Okay, here we go. Right inside the launch zone and pickle. Nice high loft angle to come straight down on us. Can change the angle here. Yeah, 60, I don't know, that's a bit extreme. We'll do 50. Yep, his friend saw it and backed out. Like, I ain't want a part of that. I was just thinking, I think that first target might have been a friendly. Blame that on early morning. Okay, here we go. Get his friend right there. A little quick here. I'm gonna back up. Yeah, we got a slew of targets here. We got three. Here we go. I'm going to try to do this with the old mark point method. M-cell, boom. Cursor zero, okay, cool. Okay, so we got one there, one there. Two bombs. Bombs away, steer point, bombs away. Boom. A break off here. Uh oh.
Altitude.
Looks like evaded that first one.
Altitude, pull up.
That was a man pad. Alright, we got those targets, sweet. There's one, steer point 26, and boom, double hit. While evading that, I think it was a man pad, I'm pretty sure. Sweet. Alright, we got two laser guided bombs left. Want that in CCRP. Lasers up. I'm gonna go out here and get some altitude. What's our fuel at? Just under 5. Cool. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it came from the apartment area, though. I guess they're still fighting because it's purple. Not totally captured. Yeah, I want Cursor Zero, boy. Let's do this. Yeah, somewhere in there's a man pad. Somewhere. Almost better off going and hopping in a chopper and locating it. Oh, wait a minute, wait a minute. There's some targets right there. Okay, here we go. No, you know what? Hold on, that might be friendly. Might. Need a better visual.
X-Men 1, Dodge 83, request bogey dope.
Or they could be destroyed. Kind of obscured. Well, I see just two. Oh, that man pad's mad at me now. Son of a bitch. I see the smoke. If I can,
Altitude.
Yeah, short range.
Low.
I was gonna mark a waypoint. Lost the smoke. Someone shooting back over there. But that was that last target I saw. I'm gonna gain some altitude and get above this man pad. Got a small launch window for this laser guided. Yeah, it's gonna work out. Damn it. I was better off running away because of the short range. Out of chaffs and flare.
Altitude.
Hey, the road. How you doing, man? Hey, I'm just on the Gravelag server over Syria. This is the Beirut area. And just playing cat and mouse with this SA-8. And I'm out of countermeasures, so luckily it's just a short range missile, but you can never count it out. Looks like a friendly might have taken care of one of those targets. Alright, we're lazing. Gain some altitude. Take it above that SA8. There we go, yeah. The threat's gone. Okay, so we should have impact here in about 15 seconds. Check. Cool, we are Winchester, loose on air to ground munitions. And fuel's at 2,000. Pretty much, we need a RTB. I believe the nearest base. That's a short runway though. Could go to Ramat David. Our bingo fuel. Hey Rohit, thanks for subscribing, man. I tend to just FYI stream. This is early morning, Saturday morning for me. I'm out here in Texas, so usually streaming early morning my time on the weekends. Sometimes during the week, late Thursday, Friday. Late in the week, that means. So I try to keep it consistent. Let's see, about a 195 heading. All right. Everyone's painting me now. Turn that volume down. They heard their friends were getting lit up. They got angry. But we are Winchester. We got 1.8 on the gas. And it might be a little tight on the landing, so yeah, I think we'll be good. I'd go to this airbase, but it's got a pretty short runway. Not ideal for the F-16. We'll put this thing down at Ramat David. And then, you know, we can hop into an Apache. Get a little closer to the front line. Excuse me one second, I'm gonna mute the microphone. That will fence out, turn everything off. I keep the stream pretty casual though. Nothing too serious. Nice easy Saturday morning for me. Yep, that was a lot. Interesting, it's showing Mach 0.94. Look at that transonic range. The sound pack, it is a modified or a custom sound pack for this aircraft, so it could be off. I should be getting a sonic boom quite at 9.4, but who knows? I'm not a test pilot. We'll go straight into runway 15. Little dog leg turn there. And once we get in there, ground here, we'll switch over to an Apache. Hopefully that's closer to the front line and see what we can do with the Apache. Alright, this is how you bleed off airspeed in DCS. I would not suggest this in real life. Yeah, if I did that in my airliner, I'd have a few unhappy people. Plenty of fuel left. 1200, 1.2. A little freeze there. What's going on? Could be the server side or something. Eagle has landed. Although I'm not in centerline. Alright, we'll taxi off here and see if we can switch to an Apache nearby. See, back up at Beirut area. Looks like they got most of it covered. Let's see here. We've got a Mirage pilot. shot down, ejected. Still purple because they're working on that area. I know there's, yeah, that man pad that kept shooting at me right here. But we did get two kills. Those armored units. That's for an Apache. Yeah, I think Curate is pretty close. Your yacht. Saida, maybe a little closer right up the coast. There's one cold there. And we got one right at Beirut. The one, only one at Saida. Actually, there we go. Hot. Oh, that's for VR though. I will leave that to the VR players. I do have VR, but I have to exit out. That's a whole other setup. Interesting they have this Beirut here. I think that's the only one we had captured it. That's North Valley. Where's that at? Nope. Doesn't want to let us select it. Try this location. No, that's even further south. Looks like, yeah, this Curia is probably the best location. Marja, I think I know where that is. It's kind of far out. Actually, it's a little closer. All right, that's doable. About 25-30 miles to the any target area, so we'll do that. We'll do this. Question is, what kind of weapons do we have? What's the supply doing around here? We got the rockets. Don't care too much about rockets though. I'm gonna do these radar guided. I like these radar guided. We'll carry the rockets, but
request rearming.
Copy.
All right, here we go. Get the APU up here. We do all our tests, like skilled pilot, boom, boom, boom. Oops, hit the wrong switch. All right, left engine stable, start on the right side. There's 20%. And while we're waiting for that, we'll go bore site. All right, cool, we're stable.
Rotor RPM low.
Yeah, now the APU can come off. What is the weather? Yeah, 2992. Sometimes the servers are a little different. All right, so we want to go yeah, it looks like they pretty much got that area captured, cleaned up for the most part. I have an SA3 over here. Hit the bulge, got some target areas over here, got a hind going out over there. Yeah, let's go that way. New target area instead of the Beirut area. So we'll go about 062. Actually, before I do that,
rotor RPM high.
should have taken some fuel out. We're pretty heavy. Don't quite need 100%. Oh well. I think we'll be fine. You know, we'll go down this valley here. Damn, it is getting dark. It's been a night ops. Instead of climbing these mountains, yeah, we'll go down this road here. Life as a chopper pilot, down low and slow. Yeah, it's in the auto track. Can actually get rid of that here. Let me see here. Go up to the front seat. Should be flying straight. There we go. We'll keep it off. Ooh, easy, buddy. Easy. Looks like that Hind might have got shot down. There was a Hind right there and it's no longer there anymore. Yeah, I think he got shot down because that pilot, I don't remember seeing that, so. Alright, this is either going to go pretty good or very bad very quickly.
Slaving. Deslaving.
A couple fast movers above me, softening it up. Maybe that'll help out. And there's one of them right there. Got a Viper over there. All right, I think just over this hill's where it's all gonna go down. We got three fast movers in the area. Maybe a little take a little heat off my shoulder.
Hellfire's up.
All right, here's what I'm gonna do. Once we get up here, we're gonna switch over the up to the front seat and do it all from the front seat. Or at least attempt to. Hey, what's going on, man? Good to have you back, man. Yeah, I think shaking. Attention to detail by Eagle Dynamics. Yeah, same setup. Same hardware setup, that is. Just coming up on this hill behind, actually, we just shot down like 5-10 minutes ago, so that's not a good sign, but we'll take a peek. And wow, somebody else might have got shot down, or wait a minute, whoa. Here, and it would slow up here. The plan was to hop into the front seat and do it all from the front seat here. That's what we'll do here. We'll go front seat, boom.
Slowing down.
We're armed up. We're on the TADS. Speed set. I'm going to turn this a little bright. Turn that to night. There we go. Uh-oh, they're shooting.
Coming left. Copy, slowing down. Roger, decreasing altitude.
Yeah, there's definitely some action up here. I think I'm out of range. Saw their guns.
Copy, slowing down.
Hover bob mode. Okay.
Altitude.
Here we go. Missiles. Got that. IAT, we're lazing. Waiting for the target data ? To disappear. There it goes, and rifle. Five seconds, hopefully this works. Nope. Didn't get a good lock. Okay, it was close. All right, he's moving. I want to wait for him to stop moving here.
Altitude.
Oh, you know what? I didn't wait. Okay, so this is what we'll do here. We'll go lays, target data disappear. Got a good constraint. Dude, what's going on here? If I'm too close.
Moving forward. Roger. Stop. Moving back. On speed. Roger. Stop it. Copy. Coming up.
Altitude. Might be the slope of the hill. Yeah, it keeps going to the right. Could be because I'm below. It could be like a sloping issue, who knows. Like this one I can't even lock up. Might be because I'm actually below the target. Could be like a sloping issue. Yeah, it won't even let me lock up. I'm afraid if I go too high, they might actually target me.
Copy, coming up.
Give it a shot.
Copy, coming up. Copy, coming up.
Well, let's try this again.
At requested altitude.
Okay, so we're locked up. Now we're not lazing. Oh, wait a minute. Okay, so we got the target data's gone. Got a solid constraint on the box. Off to the right again. Well, that is interesting and frustrating at the same time. Because I just did this just recently. Got a whole bunch of targets
copy,
up here.
Coming up. Copy, coming up. Copy, coming up.
Yeah, low inhibit and hit it. Yeah, those are all destroyed. I'm gonna try for this AAA unit right here. Nope. Not getting good, want to see that target data question mark disappear. Okay. Off to the right again. What's going on? Let's see if the guns will do anything. That'd be a little far out. Yeah, I should have auto bore sighted. I did bore sight the pilot. Yeah, it would say on the IHADS, it would say bore sight required. I could re bore sight it. That's a good point. Yeah, but normally it would say bore sight required. George does it automatically if you start up in the pilot side. Let's do this. How do you bore set it? Utility? No. I need to be safe. Nope. Normally you go to weapons, it would say bore set. Right there on the left. What if I have to be on the ground? It could be, I might have to be on the ground. Alright, this is what we're gonna do here. Yeah, it could be an alignment issue. I don't know. That's just weird. It keeps going to the right. Oop, there he goes. He's turning. Yeah, it's the end of that.
Rotor RPM high.
Getting lit up.
Rotor RPM high. Rotor RPM high. Rotor RPM high. Rotor RPM high.
Pausing rockets.
Rotor RPM high. Rotor RPM high.
Gun walk. And slaving. Deslaving.
Rotor RPM high. Rotor RPM high. Rotor RPM high. Engine 1 over speed. Rotor RPM.
Kaboom. I need to figure out that alignment. What was going on with the missiles there? With that said, I am actually going to call it a stream. It's not as fun operating at night. It's hard to see for the audience, but anyways, thanks for joining, guys. Nick Demir, thanks for joining there at the end there. I was flying the F-16 earlier. Score a couple kills and evade a few missiles is pretty cool. Probably doing this again tomorrow morning, same time. If not, I might be sim racing, but I actually got the weekend off, so I'm doing a mix of both. Anyways, see you next time. Yeah, feel free to join up. I'm on the Gray Flag server, man. If you want to fly together, do something together, be pretty cool. Work together as a team. But nonetheless, have a good one, man. We'll talk to you soon. See ya.